Good morning, Bob.
Good morning.
I'm Andrea. It's nice to meet you face to face for the first time. And welcome to you, Jackie. It's nice to see you again.
Nice to see you as well.
Jackie and I spoke briefly last week to talk about how she can assist you today during our session. So I'm glad you were able to join us, Jackie. Bob, today we're going to have our first telehealth session, and before we get started, I just want to go over a few things to make sure that the experience is good for you. I'd like to make sure that you can hear me okay, and that we don't have to adjust your volume at all.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
All right, good. Can you see me all right?
Yes.
Good, good. Okay. So what we're going to do today is go over portions of an assessment called the Western Aphasia Battery, and I'm going to ask you some questions to assess your listening and your talking as part of a normal assessment of communication after a stroke. All right?
Yeah.
Are you ready to get started?
Yes.
Super. So we're going to start with some questions. I'm going to ask you a question, and I'd just like you to answer me yes or no.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Are you a man?
Yes.
Are you a doctor?
No.
Am I a woman?
Yes.
Are the lights on in your room?
Yes.
Is the door closed?
Yes.
All right, super. And now we're going to move on to look at some pictures. And I sent Jackie ahead of time some pictures that she's going to place in front of you right now.
Yeah, I believe I have them right here. You faxed them last week, so I've got them.
And I'm going to ask you to point to the picture that I say. All right?
Okay.
Can you point to the matches?
There.
The cup.
There.
The comb.
There.
The screwdriver.
Yes.
The pencil.
There.
And the flower.
There.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Now we're going to move on to looking at some real objects now, and I'm going to ask you to tell me the name of the object.
Okay.
All right, so I'll hold it up, and I'd like you to make sure you can see the object okay before we get started, all right?
Okay.
So here's the first one.
What?
Okay, and can you see it all right?
Yes.
Okay, super. Here's the next object.
Ball.
Good. And what is this?
Knife.
Good. And what is this one?
Cup.
And this?
Shaker's pin.
Thank you. Great. Thank you. And the last part of our assessment this morning, I'm going to ask you to repeat some words that I say.
Okay.
Okay. Can you say bed?
Bed.
Nose?
Nose.
Pipe?
Pipe.
Window?
Window.
And banana?
Banana.
Good. Excellent. Thank you. Now we're going to demonstrate apraxia therapy via telehealth. So now, Bob, I'm going to show you some short sentences printed on cards. And I'd like you to try to read the sentence out loud for me. And if you need help, I'll give you some help, all right?
Okay.
I'm going to zoom in a little bit closer so to make sure you can see the words on the card. Okay, can you see that all right?
Make the bed.
Good.
Brush my hair. Dry the dishes. please stand up? Pet the dog.
Great. One more.
Water the plants.
Excellent. Thank you.
You're welcome.